So team 5, you guys lost freaking last time. Get your bots over here. We got the total of 2 votes again, and I look like Charlie Brown. And also, they got a tie this episode, and everyone else is safe, except for these two. These two got 1 vote. Hey, why did I get the vote? I'm the star of the show. No, you're not. Anyways, we need a tiebreaker. So the tiebreaker is for you guys to shine with the light of the sun. The first team to shine will win it. The first person to shine will win immunity, while the other one will be eliminated. Already done. While Diamond is safe, the Rockies will be eliminated. No! The next challenge is to spin around your team strength 15 times. The last team to do so will be our final mission. Begin now or I'll crush you! Come on, everybody! Let's do this! I don't feel okay. I can do this. I can just push it over here. You are heavy, guys! Grasp, hey, black hole, a white hole, you can spit quantum energy, right? Yup. Then you'll be out, then swing us around with quantum energy. Ding, 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 has finished. Come on, guys, they're already ahead. Hey, black hole, can you just spin us around like they did? Yeah. Then spin us. Ding, 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 ding. Now it's down to Team Tomato and Flippus. I'm 33 done. Oh my gosh. Hurry up, you're gonna lose. June. No way, don't tell that. That was surprising. Anyways, Team Tomato is finally up for elimination, so you guys get to vote, and I hope Tomato's out. Vote in the comments with the letter and score brackets of who you think deserves to be eliminated. The person with the most votes will leave the show.